Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky, smile on his face, and he's shining a salute to the American race.
All right, we're here. So this is it. We all know this. I've been hearing really a lot of people about this being like one of the most trickiest riddles. Which I can see, because it's British physics. I know how we can test that out. Okay, so we just... Oh. That's my drip though. Alright, so we're gonna go really far away from this example, okay? I'm gonna use this. Oh, wow. So what we have to do is that we do this. Okay, good look. The whole physics on the bridge. About to glitch out. There's colliding with that rock. And that one over there. It starts to, freak out. Oh, yep, see that? Oh my god! Second hatchet I only have. Go. Oh! Yeah, this is nice. Oh my god. And then he survived. And I lost my axe. That's the big meme that was up there. Alright, I only have 1x left. I'm gonna buy more, and that's gonna take 20 years of my life. Oh, fuck. Oh, what? Oh! Oh, it's my chance. I die from this trampoline park. Whee! Time to go. Give me your air shot. Sometimes I just go flying instead of just pressing the main character. That's a good one. Oh, now I'm trying to go down. Give me your air trampoline park. Oh no, he's gonna die. If I do get drunk, my bed's gonna kill me. He's singing! Listen! Oh my god, man. Oh fuck. He just dies from one of the most smallest falls in history! Fuck. Dives in the smallest fall again! Oh, he looks so fucking. Look how scary he looks there.
We gotta get a ticket very now. Cool.
Yo, look how scary he looks. This is boring. I mean, out of nowhere, they just throw super sonic, like. Hey, hold on. I'll try and actually do it. Like, I'm really. I'll actually try and actually do it. Like that!
Yeah, I turned the lane park.
He was doing so good until he had to fall on that rock. He could have landed that fast. Wow. That's not good, because Time Master now has the biggest watermark I've ever seen in history. And now, the way I use Time Master, we can just crop it. Like, I made the video small. I crop it. there, there's like a little video without a watermark. And they made it so huge, it's gonna be like so much more smaller, and the quality's gonna be even more shittier. So now I'm just using CapCut. But now I heard there's a VIP thing. So what the fuck am I gonna use? Oh shit!
Okay.
I love this quest so much. Okay. And that was to show how much damage he had, but that was absolutely sick. Oh fuck, I just glitched out on that. Oh yep. I might teleport to Gormana, I think. Oh no, I just teleported back here. I don't wanna come back here. I wanna go back to see where I die. Oh yes. Oh, what the fuck?
Damn it!
I look painful! Look at this. I'm gonna die, I'm guessing. I can't just make you just fly off the map. Okay, I should have not said that. Oh, wait. Let's go! Don't follow me at all. But yeah, just stay there. Yeah, I'm gonna die. When did I actually legitimately die? I feel like I've just survived for too long, you know? But that's actually it. Yes, this actually it. Yes, I did it! I can do a laser sweep. My horse is in front of me. Oh fuck, you are what? I landed on me horse! Well, I kinda did need it to. Trampolito! Hey, we got K-Round. Looks like Gertie. Run up for me. I'm a genius, Gertie. Javier? Is this just called John Javier? Oh, fuck no. Oh, yes. I got the exact same fucking horse again. Is this like the basic horse that you get? Yeah, I swear, this is like the 20th time I'm actually building this horse. Wait... Doesn't this look familiar? Is this familiar? Wait... Isn't this whatever it is, this house? No, not Sadie. The books from Red and One. Oh my god.
Hey boy.
I'm gonna knock on the door. Oh, I can't go in. Wait, where does John live? Where did John live? John lived in this house, yeah? Was this one or was it that one? That one. Going here, that's my question. Where are you going? Oh, here. See if I can break in. Fuck. Okay. Can I break in here though? That's my question. Why'd you let me in here instead of that one? Okay, looks like I can go in here.
Can't be up to anything good out here. Get lost.
It ain't a big deal.
Yeah, bitch. Fuck off.
You better stay away from me, Colin.
Are you just watching me go out? Man, why is he following me?
Okay, boy. You look dumber than the livestock.
I don't have time for the nonsense coming out of your mouth.
And you're twice as ugly.
I'll take care of you if I have to.
Eh, fuck you, goodbye. They're recovering from some of the dead one area. So where are you, dead? Oh, that makes so much more sense. Look. Just look right here. We're in the old little part of the red and one map. Fuck you, Sam. Oh my god, it actually is. Look. Actually, it. That's how they built more houses. This is a store now. Oh yeah, this is it. Oh my god! It's actually it!
Hello there!
No way! That is so cool! Oh my god! That is just cool!
You wanna die this time!
That is so realistic!
It's the lumbago! Get up! Ah!